Welcome back, YouTube. This is going to be episode 9 of the Let's Play series we are making. In the last episode, we took out Margit, the Fell Omen, and we started to push into Stormvale Castle, but I decided to stop there because I feel like that's going to progress the main story a little bit. And instead, we are going to explore this area down here. By going to this grace, we know that it is called the Weeping Peninsula. I did, after going back through some footage, did realize that the last video, for some reason, did not record any of the game volume. I do apologize for that. Hopefully it is fixed in this video. Let me know in the comments below if the audio settings sound pretty good, or if they need some more tweaking. And with that out of the way, let's get to it. Do some exploring. Oh, the lag. Okay. A little bit of damage. Rainbow stone. Shine with colored light when placed, serving as a guide. Okay. So what this is. Oh, it's another one of these guys. Follow his footsteps. Taking us down this way. I wonder if there's like a dungeon or a crypt down here. Oh, there is something. Earthbore Cave. Let's just go ahead and rest here real quick. Recover my health from the fall. Pull out a torch. Oh, was not expecting that. Oh, destroyed! I hate rats. Alright. Note to self, try not to fall through the hole in the ground. I think right now we are going to swap these around. I'll take my Mucha Katana. Just because it has a little more upgrade right now. A little bit higher bleed build up as well. Pickled turtleneck. Temporarily boosts stamina recovery. to go that way. Summoning pool. Some cave moss. So I guess that hole we fell brings us right here. Die, rats. Stones, Kukris. Of course, we got jumping puzzles, acquire materials, silver firefly. Big enemy over there. The rune bear. Let me heal. And you got me. I froze up there for a second. Almost got him. Gonna run straight through. Don't even feel like dealing with the rats. Stop hitting me. Almost had him, and then he just goes into like a frenzy mode and just destroys everything in his path. So that's fun. Summon my guys. Can you please just let me be? Thank you. Spelldrake Talisman. Boost magical damage negation. Wear that instead of the fire one, I guess. And what else do we get? Smoldering Butterfly. Trina's Lily. It's probably another crafting material. No, maybe not. Am I blind? There it is. Yeah, crafting. We will return to the entrance and get out of Bear Cave. Tower. What else is out here? Some enemies. Let's see, we found some ruins. Demi-human forest ruins. That looks fun. Wow. thing. I just want to kill you. Get out of here. Demi-human queen's staff and crystal burst. Seems like they'd be pretty good if you were playing a magic build. Crystal burst fires a burst of glintstone crystal shards. And a sea intellect scaling. Some more little. You can memorize sorceries and incantations at Sites of Grace. You must have a staff equipped to cast sorceries or a sacred seal equipped to cast incantations. They cost FP. Some runes in that cave. Oh well. Faith Knot, Crystal Tear. And a dead end. Or so it appears. Big flowers. Got up here. What is this place? What the stupid torches. Looks like a grace. Mausoleum prowls, cradling the soulless demigod. America, Queen Eternal, he is your unwanted child. Church of Pilgrimage. Let's go ahead and rest up, get our flask back. We are level 27. What we got here? Sacred Tear. Nice. Let's go ahead and apply that real quick. Flasks, increase amount replenished. All right. Stay dead. Gilded Iron Shield. Turning e-scaling. 78 physical damage negation. For now, let's follow this road. Some ruiny type things over there. Ooh, that hurt. I don't know what you are, but I don't like you. Die. That guy was a little bit aggressive. Let's see what else we have this way. Where we at? Okay, back on the road. Some soldiers there to the left. Looks like we got some buildings. Church up there. That's gonna, what's this tower right here? Forest lookout. Go up. The hand ballista and some bolts. Nice. Ranged option for us. From here, we're just gonna. I don't see nothing else. So, done exploring this place. There's the bridge we started at. Guide and gatekeeper for those returning to the roots. I'm not really sure what these do. Maybe you unlock something if you like activate them all, examine them all. catacombs. Let's see what we got here. Impaler's Catacombs. Go ahead and rest up. And see what we find in here. Not liking it. Creepy dudes just one of those gargoyles. This is probably the boss room, huh? Yep, locked by some contraption. Grave glove wards. Pretty sure those increase the level of your spear ashes. If I am not mistaken. Oh! Okay. That was not cool. Where do I go? I don't see any other places to go. Ugh. Stop it! Yeah. That looks like you was awesome. Let's try that again. And he shoots fire, because that's cool. Gotcha. Demi-human ash ants. I think that'll wrap up this video. We will continue exploring this area and finish clearing it out in the next episode. Hope you guys are enjoying. See you next time.